Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. So first of all, you have to navigate the Google app on your phone. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, scroll down, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this. Now you have to open Play Store and you have to install Firefox Focus Browser. Open this browser. After opening the browser, here at the top you will see three dots. Tap on it. Tap on settings. Here you will see option general, tap on it. Here you will see last option, make Firefox Focus default browser. You have to enable this one. Set Firefox as your default browser. Select Firefox Focus and then you have to tap on set as default for browser. Here you can see the Firefox Focus browser is now set as default. Now you have to go back. Here you have to open google.com. Open google.com. After opening google.com, tap on sign in. And here you have to type your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here it will ask you to enter the password. If you have forgotten the password, tap on forgot password. Here it will ask you about the two-step verification and then here you will see could not sign you in error. You don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again, your Google account will be locked. So you have to minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option. Tap on settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. And then you will land here. Here at the top you will see help icon. You have to tap on it. And then here in the middle you will see search help. You have to tap on it. Type here. Tap on search. Here you will see first option, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. You will land here. Secure a hacked or compromised Google account. This method will work for both. If your account is hacked or your account is locked, compromised, for both cases, this method will work. Scroll down. Here you will see if you can't sign in, go to account recovery page. And it will automatically redirect you to Firefox Focus Browser. And you will land here on account recovery page. Simply type your username here, the account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. Here you will see two options, change password and continue. You have to tap on change password. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to type your new password. And then you have to enter your confirm password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. And you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and your phone number so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.